Hey, a question from Kim. How do we copy only the visible columns? So Kim has a spreadsheet. There's some columns hidden. And if she selects all of that data, Ctrl+C to copy, and then Ctrl+V to paste, she's getting the hidden column as well. So the fast way to do this, select the data, Alt+Semicolon. Watch out, the marching ants, the marquee changes when I do the Ctrl+C. It's copying this and this over here, Ctrl+V. Now, Kim's on a Mac. Do they have an Alt key? I'm not sure. So the long way to do this is Home, Find and Select, Go to Special, and then choose Visible Cells Only. Click OK. Now when we copy, we get just the visible cells. Or let's come up here to the Quick Access Toolbar, right click, customize the Quick Access Toolbar, go to All Commands, all the way down in the S's is Select Visible Cells. It is 4 squares and a 2x2 arrangement. Select visible cells, that one right there. Click Add, add it to the Quick Access Toolbar. Click OK. If you hover up here, you'll see the shortcut key shows Alt+Semicolon, at least that's what it is in Windows. So we select that, hit Select Visible Cells, Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V, and there you go. So there is a way to get just the columns we can see with Select Visible Cells, 3 different ways to do that. I want to thank Kim for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.